here.
You've got it there.
Okay.
Lola.
Mm.
Look what's in the distance. Oh boy.
What level is it?
That was a 6.
Oh, kill it. Or you can keep them and come get this mythical. The more males you kill, the better chances of getting a diamond on your map.
There's another lion over here, but I think it's chasing something.
It's running away from me, I wanted it to.
Stop chasing him.
Dog bark.
Fuck, I can't shoot it. Why?
You're probably not close enough.
Can I not shoot it through the fucking in the water? I don't really know if I want to get closer, Lola.
Should be alright.
There's two hard ones over here. Distance.
There's a lot of things. Oh no, that's wild beast. Whoa. 2, 4. I wonder if I could take that shot.
That is uncomfortable.
Well, there are 8 mythicals over here if you want them.
I'm coming. Apparently found a really good spot to find lions.
There's lions all over this place over here as well. You still didn't fucking die, you little bitch? Thank you.
Oh shit. I lost track of the other one I shot.
Ah,
that one died. Are they both dead? No, he is very much still alive. Don't be giving him no more food. He's fine for now. If anything, you want to give somebody food, give it to the kitten.
There's some females died, finally.
Alright, I'll be to you in a second here. I killed both the lions that I seen over here.
Linda? Oh, Linda said hi to you.
That's... Oh, that's not Liz. Oh, hi. How's it hanging? So I definitely didn't shoot this with the right gun.
Well, it's a class... These are class 9 animals, so you're gonna need the 300.
Let's jump through. How's it hanging? Slightly.
And we need a marker right there.
Okay, what am I getting?
Go to where my marker is. There's a dead lion. They ate mythical. Save them.
Over in that grassy knoll?
No, it should be right behind it. Like a couple inches before. You'll see it when you get closer to it. Oh, we got another one.
Hello. Everybody shoot some stuff. Gonna set up a schedule. Maybe figure out how to get streaming.
I'm gonna go over here.
Maybe buy a fancy camera and a fancy mic.
See him yet?
No.
He's like a couple of inches from...
There it is.
I'm gonna piss off Lion.
I can't tax it.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. I got the money.
Save it. Save it. It's harvest. When you get money, you can. We're all five. I know. I gotta put my shoes on. See. Ooh, there's a lion over there. Or not the hurrah.
Gonna switch in a minute and go do some. Well, I might have found out why people weren't really, why sometimes my streams get mixed up.
You forget to change the tag?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Here, lion, 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 lion. Big crunchy human.
Oh, I killed a whole bunch of shit over there that I should go pick up. Time 14:31. Alright, you got a half hour and then they're going to kill me all the way. Right here. Oh, you're a fucking female. I don't want the females. I want the males.
There's a hard male walking into the woods.
If you can take a shot, kill it.
I don't think I'd better shoot it, Lola. I'm across the pond.
I don't even see it. Why would we take a shot at it?
It's straight in front of you. See where that big tree is? In that opening?
I got a female, but no male.
No, there's a male there, because males are blue. It just walked right up there. Oh, look out for the kitty. It's coming for you.
Big boy.
Oh, I spooked one, Lola.
Yeah?
Yeah, apparently there was one on this side. I don't know if it's a female or a male, but... Find out in a minute if I get mauled, right?
I think they mostly run away from you.
Can you highlight that thing again?
There's that.
I think that was the one I spooked, quite honestly.
That's the card you said that was over here. There's a female over here too. Shit, I gotta go.
Oh, I found the dead carcass.
Well, go ahead and take it. Yeah, I'm not gonna get no money, but I gotta go.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch over once I grab this anyway. I'm gonna put my steering wheel back on and go race. And go practice for tonight.
Alright, well, I'll talk to you later.
Yep. Hi. You know, you guys eat awfully a lot. All right. This concludes this lovely hunt. Did. Mm-hmm. Yep. I fucking would love to, but quite honestly, I kind of suck at shooting. But now I'm going to be switching over anyway, so I don't even think I fucking hit these things. I think I keep playing airball with them.
This chipene, you call it the Gemsbok or South African oryx, is a major target for hunters and poachers. Their horns fetch a deluxe price. Despite that threat, they've lost so many natural predators, their population is booming at an unsustainable rate.
Yeah, all right. Ah, no, I'm gonna go run.
What's up, David?
Apparently, I suck at hunting. That's what's up.
I'm running an AI race right now.
I wish we could run those together.
Actually, I think we can.
You gotta host it, but...
Okay, so I'll set one up.
That'd be pretty cool. Get a good feel of being in a pack.
Yeah, I'll set one up. I'm just trying to figure out, like, a good AI strength to set them to.
Well.
Because, like, I'm running them with what I told you to set them up to.
Oh, dude, they're
rocking,
man.
And they ran Xfinity times in qualifying, but then they're slow as fuck during the race.
Oh, they're still quicker than me in the race, at least.
No. Were you running them in the, like, with that AI strength in the race, or were you just basing it off of qualifying times?
No, I was running them with, set to the race.
So you were reading off of, like, the race times when you said they were running, like, 29.5s?